Tonight, the story of a Buffalo boxing coach who has one motto: guns down, gloves up. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Madison Carter shows us how Buffalo's finest are stepping in now to keep the city's youth off the streets.
8 years in the military prepared Coach Terry Williams for his current mission, which he's been carrying out since 2005 at the Bomb Squad Boxing Academy.
I came here so I could fight for my mom. If someone tried and break into a house, I just could fight for her, and I could fight for my brothers, and I don't be in the street.
I'm going to work hard. I'm going to train hard. I won't give up.
So it's all about just bringing it all together, and let's make champions out of these kids.
Williams has been training fighters for over 30 years, and he's had a lot of support along the way from people like Buffalo Councilman Ulysses Wingo.
I think this is a necessity in the community over here. Redirect energy of our young folks to something that's constructive, something that will build integrity and character, something that would also help them with their discipline.
Discipline means to actually be focused on something and not be goofing around or out on the streets like other people.
Come on, get up. No pain, no gain. Suck it up.
Recently, though, Williams has gotten some bolstered support from within his ranks.
Come on, 5, 10, let me feel it. Come on, 12. 13.
I've been at the boxing gym since I was about 13 years old.
William Miller Jr. became a Buffalo police officer just a few weeks ago. He says wearing the badge has given him a new purpose when he steps into the gym these days.
14, 15, rotate around, go keep working through that line.
The biggest thing for me is just basically participating in community policing both on and off duty.
And for the young fighters, they're seeing the positives in policing up close.
Because they keep us away from danger. Taking the people to jail who break the law, and they keep us safe.
And I'm just encouraged that the youth are still constantly coming in here. It just shows that I'm doing a good job in what I'm doing.
No matter who is in the gym, Coach Terry plans to continue the fight to keep kids off the street and continue to create community champions.
I'm a drill sergeant, you know, I'm gonna bring it on them. I'm gonna bring the best out of them because they all are champions. So let's make the best out of everybody that comes in this door.
What is the count?
In Buffalo.
Everybody count.
Madison Carter.
Count, 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 work! Come on, break down! Don't give up, work!
7 Eyewitness News.